Point though. Oh, I'm not there. Oh, I needed that. There we go. That's what I'm talking about as being a center. That's what I need to do.
OG and Obi on the wing. Butler covering.
Let's go. Let's go. Coming in there.
Inside, Adebayo.
Oh!
Pass, and it goes straight to the bucket for the layup. People make you throw your hands up as a defender. You just don't know how to play him. All right, so with any new player on a team, you look at the skill set, the stats, and that tends to drive a lot.
Watch out, man! This man blocking me out, man! Move.
And my agent, Cap, can look at numbers all you want, but ultimately you need.
Oh, why did I jump?
In person, and that's why we're here.
And not everything can be seen in just one game. Sometimes you have to play, multiple games, primaries, plays.
Let's go. I got me 2 points, though. Man, you better stop. I got to get some strength or something, man, because I can't block nobody out of them doing something wrong. Oh, Lord, who that?
2 points with a chance for one more at the line.
Whoa, they sat me down. Damn. We back. Oh, I threw that shit across the middle. Oh, he pushed me out.
Miami leading, and I'm intrigued by.
Let me see, sign. All right, 2K still.
The idea of being an MP big man and playing with Pascal Siakam. How would you complement his skill set, guys?
Well, for his size and position, Siakam rebounds the ball really well. So as a big man, I would work my tail off on the glass, and together we could inhale every rebound together.
Absolutely, Tim. And if you have Siakam helping you snag those.
I knew I was going to do that.
High player build, it can really help you get out quicker and transition.
Fuck.
Everybody loves a big that could run the break. So Siakam covers you on.
Let's go. Cooking and virtual hug. All right, I hear you on that.
Here's Lowry. Pass to Anobi. On the wing, my player.
My player.
To the inside.
Oh! Allah.
Butler can get up with ease for the flush. Solid dunker.
The Raptors trail. Van Vliet with it. My player, defended by Adebayo. Down low.
When you can't come to the neighborhood, I'll help you.
Well, it was never your rep. Easy. A little artistry on the inside.
Call it maybe a Rembrandt.
Now here's Robinson. None. Here's Robinson. Six on the shot clock.
Oh.
None. Here's Leonard.
Come on.
Very nice pickup of the won the championship and a big gamble.
Let's go.
What are they looking to add? Well, like most NBA teams, Blake, they're looking for young players. Now, remember, the current core of Marc Gasol, Kyle Lowry, and Serge Ibaka are pretty much all on the downslope of their career. So they need the next generation of Raptors. And obviously, Pascal Siakam is a great start.
I do think they want the young guys who can win. Now, East is still open, and Toronto is still, I think, a player away from returning to the finals. As we saw last year, anything can happen once.
Come on!
You isn't afraid to play rookies at all. So if you play here, your number will be called.
Pass to Lowry. Now my player.
Wow! Let's go. That's that boy Steele.
Shooting tonight. That's their third straight make off an assist. And it's always good when you can score points by getting teammates involved.
Yeah. No, I can't.
What incredible timing on the alley-oop. And he absolutely hammered it down. What a feed.
Man.
They will remember if they can put together a little surge to break this game open.
Time called here. The Raptors decide to talk it over.
I got a steal and I got two rebounds, four points. I don't think I'm doing that bad.
Deciding to change it up. And the Raptors with possession here. Trailing by four. Powell,
Iguodala
covering. And there's the
3 second button. Come on, he in the center. What am I supposed to do? Man, he in the fucking center. What I supposed to do? Y'all know how to get the ball. Oh, I could have had that. All right. I don't need all the points right now. Let's go! Let's go! Bum, bum! Bum, bum, bum!
And here are the Heat.
Let's get that out of there. Let's get that out of there. Let me get my slap. Let me get my slap. I know they can't put me on the floor now. I mean on the bench now. I've been working. Oh, they put me on the bench.
I agree. They need to get a good look.
Y'all see that name on that control that there?
From deep. That's in. He's got two made now. And shooting two for three.
That's the first three. Yeah, you see. Yeah. Yeah. Y'all see that shirt? Y'all see what that jersey say, Yogi Bear TV.
We've got a 9 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Shot to stop the run. Iguodala good. So that pick, it worked like a charm. Nice job taking it right to the tin for the leg. If they're smart, they can hold it for the last shot.
I mean, that's got to be what they're aiming for here, right?
Let's hope.
Let's go. Hold on.
Around the floor, and honestly, guys, even the body language was off.
Yeah, we'll see, Tim.
Let me get in this game. Let me get in this game. Let me get in. Let me get in, coach.
Huh. All of their buckets coming from inside the paint now. I mean, there's more holes in their defense than in a block of Swiss cheese.
Man, he's busy hungry, but that's right. Five of their last six mates were in tight. They've established themselves inside.
Robinson, shot is good. Boy, he loves getting looks like that from three-point range. No one near him.
Pass the foul. Siakam, guarded by Jones.
Let's go! Told him they should have gave that to me. I'm at 8 points.
Here's Nunn. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
That boy 8 points in. Three rebounds. Fly. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Even though this practice, this looking real good for me. Let's go! Stop it! Let's go! Let's go!
Defense down low again. It's just been a mismatch of a day.
I'm sure they didn't go into this one expecting to get battered like this inside.
Here's Nunn. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Here's Robinson. But they recover it.
Let's go. Oh, I had him. I had him.
Standing around that time and giving up a second chance point.
They need more effort than that on the boards. That can't happen.
Absolutely.
Now it's
not called by
full screen in a minute. Gotta let everything do what it do. Yeah. Let's go! Let's go! What it do, Polo? Why keep jumping up in the air? I keep pressing the triangle.
It's a good thing he showed up today because without him, he'd be in much deeper trouble. Pass the foul.
Oh, I could have had that.
Well, they call him layups for a reason. It's not easy to miss that close to the rim.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws for him.
Oh, all right. Okay. For takeover. Get the goddamn flat. Got his ass. And in the corner up there. All right. Oh, Lord.
Everybody's involved offensively. It's in a way helping you defensively, too. Now, here's Van Fleet. 10 points for him. To the middle. Here's my player.
What? He picked me.
And it's the heat of the break. Pass to Dragic. Now, here's a Linux.
Oh.
Here's Van Fleet. And again, Toronto no good. Now here's Iguodala. This one for
come on.
Rebound by Ibaka. 9 times out of 10, he's going to bury the 3 when he's left all alone like that. Here's Davis.
Oh, Lord. Gotta have on your notification. That's when I play Fortnite. You feel me? I told you, Polo man, I play in the game y'all want me to play. If you donate to the chat, I mean You send them $10 to the Cash App. I play what you want me to play.
8 point game. Now here's Dragic, defended by Van Fleet. It's deflected.
He is killing.
I ain't lying.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock.
Yeah, I just want to let it play out. I don't care about all that. I let it play out. It give me time to chill. Oh shit.
Master Robinson. Iguodala. 17-foot shot on the way. My player grabs the miss.
Another rebound ball in. They're hitting the boards hard.
And that effort has really been the key to their lead.
Here's Ananobi. Back to my
player. Why? What? And this flock getting on my nerve.
Fourth quarter of basketball, we're about 1 minute into it. Clock at 6, outside Jones. Robinson, stolen by Van Fleet. Makes that one his 6th of the night, shooting a very healthy 6 for 9.
And their lead takes another little bump up.
Yeah, their lead is increasing, and they've got to be feeling better and better about the way this game is playing out.
Now here's Dragic.
Oh, he better have passed that. Oh, he stole it right in my face. Let's go. I'm gonna be the rawest defense. I'm gonna be the rawest center it is on this game. Watch this. Oh, he can shoot three? Oh.
Off the mark, and the drop continues. You gotta give them credit for the job they've done on the board.
Let's go! 18 points! Shaq is rebirth. Shaq is rebirth. Rebounds. Even though this practice, I guarantee that's what I'm gonna do in the game. They can let me rest now for the rest of the game. They just want me in because I'm the best player. Oh, I fucked up. I messed up that.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look. Yeah, but that's a bad job by the defender.
Let's go.
You want to see more effort there. Really hard. Sometimes an individual will go on a shooting tear like this, but a whole team?
This is special, Brian. Here's none.
Let's go!
He's had such a steady hand. He's the one responsible for getting up this lead late. Yeah, his shooting percentage is through the roof. So dependable here today. And without him, who knows what it would be.
Oh. Let's go! Man, I ain't nothing to play with. All right, I feel
you.
Let's go. Right, ain't nothing to play with. Y'all thought I was a simp at this shit. What they saying, FTC? Flight team, stand up!
He found the perfect spot behind the arc. A big gap in the defense.
And they can burn some clock if they want.
And calm down. Get a little breather here, too.
Now here's Thomas. Here's my player. Count the bucket. Coming off a perfectly placed assist.
And they're not finished yet. They're going to make sure about this win.
Yeah, they're not taking any chances. This is how you close a game out.
Just look how happy their coach is.
Here's Iguodala and Miami again with the bucket.
If you're waiting for him to miss when he's that open, you're going to be waiting a very long time.
Pass to Van Fleet. Now my player.
Let's go! Final shot.
Walk out of here with a win and send this crowd...